guys, open the damn gate.
Open the gate. Hey, we don't want any trouble.
Where's Tucker, Alki?
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
If anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Can I help you? I'm gonna stretch my legs for a while.
I keep telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry. Even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, Kuiga, Al. I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alki. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit. The Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants. Jesus.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. with men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. It burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
'Cause that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You, get your ass back to work. Don't make me go get Cyrus. Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen, back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
You need something?
Just looking.
Tucker's not feeding me to sit around, you know. All right, I see how it is.
I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Get the lead out. You wanna eat?
All right.
Can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland, it is.
How's it going?
Hey, just taking a look.
Low on fuel, huh? There you go. Okay, then. Bye.
Well, how's life in the
how's
shit?
It going?
What's new?
We've got a few ears here.
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Maybe next time. Mm-hmm. Right. Later, man.
See ya, Mercer.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer? I can't even breathe.
That's all I got for now.
Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Someone's here.
What?
Gonna look around. Someone's here.
Stop it. More bounties.
Goddamn rippers. I am going to kill all of you.
Another Nero site. I wonder if there's anything inside that mobile medical unit. Here's the generator.
Yeah.
This?
And now. Oh, here we go. Good. Here we go. And we got green lights. Green, damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. That's all of them. Yes, finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there.
Like that.
Uh-huh.
themselves R.I.P. Rest.
Here goes nothing.
They got some messiah who thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. All right, man. Have a good one.
Okay. What the hell is he recording?
Need scrap. Thank you. Okay.
Riders killing freaks, huh? Doing something right for a change.
goddamn rippers. I am going to kill all of you.
Yeah. Take that. Done.
Down you go!
Hey, just looking.
Hey, Cope. I think Leon was bringing you this.
Oh, Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Hey.
Manny, what's going on?
I got parts, if you're looking. Good choice, man. Good choice. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Hello, Deke? I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? This should last you for a while. Hey, if you're just gonna stand there... Hey, man, I got a lot of shit to do. Later, man.
Let's see. That'll hold.
What's up?
Deacon, hey!
Damon.
Nothing.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon, how's it going?
Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. All right.
Jump.
Stop by any time.
A college kid. Start tearing you. Whoa. I didn't stick around.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
Like I said, that was my mom.